Okay, here's some lighting. And then you can see right down there at the tip of my light, the water's dripping right there. But it's actually, let's see. Can you see the hole yet? That big black hole is just dripping out of there. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna fix that with a piece of gum and some duct tape. Doesn't that fix everything? I'm gonna try. Wanna watch? Okay, here we go. I chewed out the gum and sucked all the flavor out of it. Here, recycle, reuse. So I'm gonna put that piece of gum. I'm gonna do it, you guys. I'm putting that piece of gum. I'm gonna put it in that hole. Let me find the hole again. As he said. She said, there it is. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay. Now, there. I have sealed, oh my gosh, guys, this is funny. I have sealed all around the hole with the gum, and it's very gummy. Okay, now, and before that, I dried it off. Here. Okay, now we're gonna get after it with some duct tape. Oh my God, so I wasn't recording. Oh my God, I'm so dumb. Well, anyhow, I wrapped this piece around and it's on that piece of gum over there, and that's the piece of tape, white duct tape. I'm gonna do it again. Put it from before, just overlap. Just gonna overlap. Overlapping back to where the gum was. Oh my goodness. I kind of like it, except the whole pipe feels quite rotted, so that might not last, and it might be stronger than the pipe and blow out somewhere else, but ooh. Should I see if it works? We should see if it works. I was in the middle of dishes when this happened. Okay, hold on. It looks like a big win. Holy crapola! Duct tape. Where's my flashlight? Oh, it's right here. No water dripping off. I love duct tape. Do you? That is funny.